Okay, we have one more. And why do we have this carpet out here? Have we used the carpet already? Oh, okay. Our next guest is Diane Wood, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, Diane. Nice to see you. This is the second dog at a little bow.
Yes.
And it's here. What kind of dog is this,
Diane? Pomeranian.
Uh-huh. And nice doggy?
You bet. Best.
Where do you live, Diane?
I live in Robbinsville, New Jersey.
Uh-huh. What do you do for a living?
I'm in sales.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what will the dog do for us tonight?
I hope I'm in sales.
What do you mean? You sound like you made that up. What kind of sales are you in?
I'm in herbalife, health and nutrition.
Oh, well, that's a pretty good line of work. All right. Now, what are you going to do with the dog?
She gets in boxes.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Do you need anything from us, like a drum roll for this? Does it require?
Some patience.
All right, some patience.
Oh, Fluffy, very good.
Fluffy, we'll get into a box.
Everybody, I need applause. Now, don't be just sitting. It's the TV. Come on. Good girl.
Whoa. You're getting progressively tinier.
Oh, yeah. But Molly, come on, Fluff.
Oh, no.
Come on, Fluff.
This should be stopped, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look here at Fluffy in slow motion instant replay.
Come on, Fluff.
There is the second box, and then on down to... Oh, my goodness. That's amazing. Very impressive. Thank you very much, Diane. Nice meeting you. There you go. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, that's it. We've run through them. All right, not a bad batch. What do you think, Paul?
Good.
Yeah, cute. All right, we got a good show, as I said. Steve Martin will be here in a minute. We'll be right back, folks. Yeah.